Welcome back, everyone. Episode yesterday was recorded about a month ago, so this is me trying to remember catching up and getting everything set back up. If I remember right, I was probably going to build a town somewhere over here to get the alabesta and some mushrooms and wild penguins. So I'm just still looking around. But I think this guy is trapped to one city here, and I was like getting troops ready to post, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to post into there. Well, Chicago was rebuilt, I remember that much. Washington, what do I want to put in Washington? Honestly, I'm wanting to get some medieval walls up. Sorry, my computer's been acting weird since I recorded Evil Genius. With an AT crew? 183 turns in. They have ATs. Look at that. Greece is end game. Like, that. I'm here, which means most of my stuff is here. That means most of his stuff is literally nuclear fission, nanotechnology stuff. And the problem is, Greece is where? Over here. Jeez. I don't. Jeez, that's just insane how Greece is just like pulling this out of their butt. Silva Engineering. I don't know why I got that though. I'm gonna send it up there. Oh, for Chicago, huh? Do I really have any other spot I can put it though? No, not really. But that is the building I want. Yeah, did I kill it? No. We're sort of in a weird little, like, crossroads, in my opinion. You got, I think this is the, Norwegian Empire, who has taken some, who's versing off against Jakarta, which is her Indonesian Empire, and then you have Japan,
if you're the bank $100,
who's sort of like in between or to the east. Just in case, I'm gonna set this army up. What can you do now? I need defenses, like, encampment here would be great, I feel like. Where are you going, anyway? I'm not gonna let you escape after fighting me. Do I have anyone who could get an armory? No, not quick enough. But I'll still get it. Wow, Greece is fascist now. How are you that far ahead? Seriously, pick that. I'm back here.
You must not lose faith in humanity. Humanity.
There we go. Set you up. I probably should have sent him to Cairo. Ugh. Yukishima and Mecca. Oh yeah, there's Egypt. Egypt's on this other side, pretty much. And that's the ironic thing. I got what? 3 cities of my own that I built. And I have 4 others that were his empires. And I'm not happy with St. Louis not growing right now. Yes, it's my fault that you're so far ahead, I have no chance of being the same government as you. Uh-huh. Don't have pop? Yeah, I don't have population for this. And yeah, I just need more of those because they're all the Mamelukes. There we go, so I was just going to get that guy set up. I'm going to have my scout heal for now. What I would love to get is artillery, because if I can get artillery, I can set up a guy here and just start hammering everything. Instead, they're in here without bombards. Where's bombards? There it is. He is doing worse tech-wise than me, though, so that should help me. Problem is, he still has Mamelukes. Come on. Yes, we all know about Athens' need to destroy everything with AT crews recently. So far, though, it looks like Japan. No one's building anything near me. That's the part that I like. I'm just checking, like, what can I get out of these that are good? That gives me some research. So I'll do it. And what can you give me? Nothing really good out there. Sorry, it's just my personal opinion. But getting some more culture won't hurt. Including when it gives me growth and I need to catch up. What is this? Why is there an Inquisitor coming my way? There we go, that should help. Go, just go scout. Do I have roads up? Yeah, I do. I have roads there. I have roads everywhere I want right now. But I do want to get some more culture going, so I want to send one to Sapsburg. Or culture, I mean some research. Science. Three turns until another city can be put out. Come on, Cairo's still there. I probably should rename some of these.
The real use of gunpowder.
Bombard. I don't have any swordsmen. Yeah, I only have one iron, so I never really thought about it, I don't think. No. I don't need any of your whatever you're gonna try to bring in, including your religion. Your religion's already spread enough. Like, seriously. Ugh, I do not like how that's going. Do not do that after you attack me. That is the stupidest thing ever. You attack me and you expect me to be apologetic. No, I saw that. So I might be declaring war on you in all honesty. Where's your capital? Where is your capital? Granada's, I think, a city-state, so he captured that one. And I think also that one. Hello? Where? I think the capital must be there. Because you attacked me, I am literally telling you pretty much, screw off, I don't care anymore. You attacked me and I'm just gonna do my work on you. Let's get some musket men though. I wouldn't get wolves if I did there, but if I went here, I get everything I really want. And I'm close enough to the river, so there we go. Come on, I know I see all that. Jeez. That's the part that bothers me. What? He hasn't researched that, but he researched robotics. That's already an... So I think I might be better. I'm not sure. But I'm at 76 science per turn, and I'm pretty sure 328 is a little BS. There we go. And that is why I switched him over to Relic. Am I in the lead in anything? Domination victory. What a surprise. It's the only thing I'm leading in.
First, Hephaestus makes a great and massive
bombard. Come on, ballistics, please. What I'm probably going to do is I'm going to try to use three uses and then just send it over here and let it die. Sandals of the Prophet, really? Come on. That's good news. That's going to be up this turn. That's going to be up two turns, and that's going to beef that up. I do like how this is right next to Mecha. And maybe just out of range of Yokoshima. Gotta get that walls going, and then I'll get monuments. Has this guy got there yet? Where's my... There he is. I was wondering where my... That should be up already. I'm like wondering where my second thing was going. It's taking forever. So I'm just checking what that gives me, the faith. So the holy site seems to be like the only thing worth getting right now. I do want to use that, but the question is, if I use that, how quick will my guys die? Because this has got a siege, and all the Mamelukes here would crush my units, I think. Wait, don't I have a signaling balloon or something like that? Let's get some traders going, because I need to get some more money rolling in so I can actually upgrade my units soon. Come on, yes, yes, Japan is expanding. Gifu, where's Gifu? Might be in colony on the island somewhere. Where's my scout? Has my scout left? Or is my scout being a piece of work? There we go. Just scout. Just go there. Come, kill my guy, please, and give me some more relics. At least Japan likes us. And problem is, I don't think I can convince Japan to help me against them, including when this guy somehow got a nice little, what, three-spot attack range? 1, 2, 3? And that's 2 if they can push back to Sonera. That's what I wanted to see. I wanted to see where the city was down here. Wow. I don't recognize that off the top of my head, and that looks like the Chicken Itza. What is this? Potato Palace. Oh. Come on. Got some musket men moving out. One more turn I can put that guy into action. Really? That city annoys the crap out of me. It's like built in the way of just trying to be a jerk. Let's get an industrial zone up. I'm just going to have him go to sleep there and hopefully die by all the inquisitors. What happened there? I couldn't see. Oh, they're building something. It might be just... That's probably one of these, like a camps or something. Am I gonna die down here? I'm about to.
Having seen a non-market economy, I suddenly understood much better what I liked about a market economy.
Making some more money. Hopefully in 2 turns I'll be able to get the last bombard up, but then I have ballistas to get up, and I got what, 1, 2 just at this city, and then I have another one here. The Holy Lance, that's a nice one. And Cincinnati. I'm just gonna get an aqueduct up first, and I wanna send you into the city to defend it. I'll stop that. There's that. Nice. Cool. Why is this losing population now? The problem is this city doesn't have enough, like, food production at all. I do like that, though. So I'm gonna get a campus going for that. But I think that's gonna be it for this episode. We've pretty much just set up defenses, and we're probably going to soon have to declare war on someone because of their actions. Preferably this guy, just to knock him out, and then I'll focus on getting rid of that town, like destroy it completely. And then take that one and just push south. Look at all this farm. Like, all this is farmland. But with that, thanks for watching, everyone. I hope everyone enjoyed, and hopefully we can get some more done in the future. Because this is a month later, after the last recording session. Have a good day, everyone. I hope everyone enjoys and has a good week. Goodbye for now.